Last year, I joined the Masters of Business, Entrepreneurship, and Technology program, MBET, at the University of Waterloo. It's a place where I can gain the business skills to push an innovative business idea forward.
Thank you very much, sir.
It was through MBET that I got the unique and one-of-a-kind opportunity to attend the European Summer School for Advanced Management. Call it Essam.
Great pleasure for me to welcome all of you to Essam 2008.
For 2 weeks, I'm surrounded by driven and innovative students from all over the world, interested in technology, business, and entrepreneurship. It's amazing. You gain new experiences, new contacts, and new traditions, and you take it all home with you. Plus, it's in Denmark, man. Here's how it works. Every morning I wake up early, generally really early, and then I have some breakfast, drink some coffee, continue to wake up, and then I head to class.
I get to listen to amazing speakers and be involved in great discussions.
Okay, but I'll come back to that question in a moment.
Look around you, open your eyes. It is very important to be open-minded.
Where's the rest in Canada? Do they mess along?
A lot in Canada and Latin America.
No, I mean, I'm running this policy center. We are dealing with topical politics, policies, and one of them has certainly been energy. Yeah. So we've been also advocating quite a lot rational use of energy, you know, because we're wasting a lot these days.
Right now, I'm working with my group on a real consulting project for a global company. So I read over the other group's financial strategy last night.
We can set up facilities for hosting projects between researchers and companies. So at least three, four.
We visit different organizations and we talk to people, expand our networks, and we get to see some of the commonalities and the differences of how business is conducted in Europe.
That was what we saw as a starting point.
On more of the project side of things, what we have to work on.
And we hang out, we get to know each other. I'm making great new friends that I hope to have around for a really long time. Back home, with my business and at MBET, it's never boring. The work is fast-paced and compelling. But with Essam, I got to observe and learn a whole new kind of entrepreneurship. It truly was invigorating to experience a real European perspective. I'm working with international students, global businesses, and I'm learning from world-class professors and speakers.
Well, as a foreigner, a Canadian, I'm sure you're aware of this, but Denmark is viewed as a leader in renewable energy.
I think of the great friends that I've made here and the experiences that I've had, and how relatable they are to my business and my interests. It's kind of changed my life. Plus, did I mention it's in Denmark?